have voted to repeal the state prohibition laws.
It's amazing. It's amazing. 2,612 precincts. Even the cops are voting wet. Oh, pardon me, Elmer. You know, in a time like this, anybody is able to get excited. But I'm calm now.
Well, you're getting suds in my eye.
Virginia, this southern stronghold votes wet by a majority of over 200,000.
It's a landslide, a tidal wave, a cloud burst, a juniper pollubius.
Final returns from Alabama. The state votes wet by a safe majority of 2-1.
2-1! 2-1!
Why, that's only 3 votes.
Somebody in Alabama is holding out.
Hooray! Oh. Hooray! The whole country's voting for beer!
What? You telling me? I was the first one to evocate the measure!
We're just a bunch of regular guys cruising and chilling on the present night.
Welcome back to another exciting episode of We Want Beer. This time we actually have a special guest on. We actually have the camera guy. The guy behind the scenes that does a lot of the filming, the editing, he brought some paper bag beer. So, this is Alan. Tony, you got anything you want to say or you just want to get started?
Well, thanks for finally having me on the show.
Tearing these apart.
Dude, you're going to love these. I'm sure. But guess what?
It's probably just cooler as light.
We're going to drink them last. So, go ahead and pour your beer, brother.
All right.
What do you got for him?
So I got a local craft beer from Temecula, California. It's all called All Haze On Me. It's a New England style DIPA. I don't really see. Oh, there it is. 8.5% alcohol.
I wasn't listening. Is that an IPA?
It's a DIPA. This is a new one I found that kind of excited me because I like the artwork on the beers, like a zombie beard guy. It's kind of bringing it back to the Tupac, that out.
Yeah.
But let's get this can cracking. It's from Beer Zombies. Beer Zombies is another.
Let me see real quick. I noticed something that might piss Josh off. It's a label, Josh.
A label.
What are you gonna do about it?
It's a label.
Watch out for that one. That's a cool label.
It's a really cool label. Right. I do enjoy the label.
Hopefully this one doesn't spill everywhere.
You said that's from where?
Tehachapi.
Tehachapi
is what, an hour away from us?
Why does mine have lipstick on it? The fuck, dude?
Oh, it's a double IPA.
I guess that's what the D stands for.
Yeah.
The D-I-P-A.
The D
double
stands
IPA.
For something different. When it comes to beer.
Wow, I don't like single IPAs, dude. I'm with Josh on that one. Oh, I don't know if I'm ready for this.
Oops. Party bell.
It smells like pine.
Wow.
That's the first thing you get.
I smell mango.
A mango? No, you know what? Mango.
So I smell mango in this, so let me see what we got in here. This is a hazy double IPA. Has a floral aroma. Flavors of citrus, berry, leche?
It's Mexican milk, isn't it?
And bubblegum.
Rice milk?
Bubblegum. It has bubblegum in it. It says keep cold, which we kind of did. It's an unfiltered, super hoppy. Settlement is normal, so if you see stuff floating around, it's normal. Which I had a beer one time, had a bunch of floaty stuff in there, I got freaked out.
Pulp. Pulpy.
Oh, now it's settling down, it kind of smells.
It's garbage, dude. Fucking garbage, dude. I hate ideas.
I don't know.
It burns. Why does it burn?
I don't know.
I hope the next ones are Coors Light, dude.
It tastes good to me. I don't know. I like citrusy fruity beers anyway, so.
It tastes like old fruit beer.
Wow. Wait a minute. After the taste settles down?
It didn't have to settle.
A bunch of oranges. They say always pour it in a glass, too.
Doesn't fucking help. You pour it in the garbage can, probably won't help.
No.
This is what you put Josh through?
I don't know. I like it. Tastes pretty tasty to me.
You know what, now that it's growing on me, it still tastes like shit. Oh man, I can feel this in the back of my eyeballs.
You could, it's actually kind of like drying you out. Drying my palate out. Other camera guy wants to try it. Taste a sip of this.
A sip, bro? Dude, what can we say about this?
I personally, I think it's good. I don't know. Like, different people have different taste buds. We all get that. But, you know what? The last time we did that triple IPA, that one was a lot smoother. I don't know. For some reason, a triple IPA was smoother.
Do they
It's definitely hoppy.
What does hoppy mean?
It's hoppy.
Hops.
It has lots of hops in it.
I heard they recently decided to add more hops. Do they have ketchup flavored IPAs? Because I feel like that'd be good.
Shout it out. I'm sure somebody will do it. What would you, I don't even want to know. You probably want to say, oh, this grapefruit's better. Actually, wow, it kind of tastes like grapefruit.
It does, it tastes like an old, like your mom went and bought you like a pulpy juice of any sort.
Grapefruit.
And then you're like, okay, I'll drink this later, mom. Put it in your bag. And then you're like out playing baseball or something, or running. And you're just like, there. I need something to drink. And then you pull it out of your bag, and then it's shit.
And we're not dissing the people that make this stuff.
I just don't like ideas.
We just don't. It's just people don't like the flavor of different beers.
Can's cool.
Can's cool. Awesome. I like how they collaborate with different people from Beer Zombies. I actually like that. That logo's bitching. I wish I had a cool logo.
That logo's really cool. It almost looks like you.
So, we're not dissing anybody. This guy. I like it. I'll try any beer besides peanut butter beer. I tried that shit once. No bueno. Well, I'll get this. But for now, I like this beer. It's pretty good. It's a New England style. Double IPA, it's a DIPA.
Hey, you know, you haven't tried the second beer. Oh, man. That's just
really. I'd be really pissed if you just got two tall cans of Coors Light.
Hold up.
Don't puke.
Okay, I thought it was just there. It's gone, guys.
No, you're good.
The beer's fine, I love it. It's a great taste of beer. It went down smooth. You know, the flavors, the smell, it's all great. I love it. How did you get another beer?
Motherfuckers! Hold on,
what the fuck is under here? There's probably a cracker on.
So let's get in these bags.
You ready to do this? That was weird.
We got hot.
Oh shit. No, look, I saved it.
Why'd you just dump the whole thing in? Like, put the whole jug in there?
No, I'm not gonna do that. I don't wanna ruin this beer. It tastes really good. This beer, I'm telling you, dude, like, you can.
This is probably some fucking beer that you get on welfare. Knowing this guy.
I love that you said that.
Because it is, probably. You can smell the fucking welfare checks rolling.
Oh, I love it, dude. What do you think?
I know it's a cheap beer.
How do you figure that?
Because of the color. And
I didn't
this.
I know that was a thing.
It looks like you put fucking Dawn dish soap in it.
Nope. Like mine doesn't.
Oh, your porter's good.
It just warms up.
So where's this beer from?
It's an American brew. I don't know where the fuck it's from. Like, what do you think it tastes like?
It tastes like a long fucking line at Walmart.
Dude, this beer to me tastes like a Honda Daewoo, dude.
Fuck, you get a Honda Daewoo.
Dude, if this beer, if you can taste music, this would be Nickelback's last album.
So definitely cheap.
Yeah.
Just the color of it does not look like craft. Even blonde's like that. It's a cheap beer, I know. It's probably like a two for a dollar or some shit.
Close.
Is it a King Cobra?
No. This company is owned by a Miller. It's a triple export malt liquor.
Oh yeah, so it's gotta be like a...
Guess the alcohol content.
Fucking none?
8.1. So this beer tastes like if you had two handfuls of pennies and then you tried to shove them in your mouth. But before you shoved them in your mouth, you shoved them in a butt. This beer tastes like a sprained ankle. This beer tastes like the Holocaust. This beer tastes like Union Street in Bakersfield.
Oh yeah. What day of the week would you drink this?
Never. I'll never drink this after today. I bought this beer because this is the first beer that I ever drank.
Ugh. It's definitely either the last aisle you want to go to in the beer liquor store. It's where like the bunch of the stupid neon signs, like the floaty guy that bump, runs around. It's right in that aisle. So it's not King Cobra.
This is from a Still Brewing Company. This beer tastes like you asked for Coke and all they had was Pepsi. And the Pepsi tastes like butt.
It tastes like shit. Dude, if I was in the Sahara Desert and it was either this or nothing, I would probably choose nothing. I'd rather die than drink. My mouth is literally dry.
Try it. It smells like pennies.
Yeah, and I'm telling you, the mouth full of pennies. Maybe like, I wasn't joking. Guess how much this beer costs.
Is your mouth alright? $1.
They fucking nailed it right on the head. 99 cents is for this beer.
Why the fuck are you bringing cheap beer?
Because it was the first beer I ever drank. That's why I wanted it on the show, dude. Oh. I'm regretting every fucking minute of it, though. Exact same.
I don't know.
It's so bad. On We Want Beer, we finish it. There's a fire today and I didn't do anything about it. Feel sad right now, dude.
Tastes like depression. That's what that tastes
beer,
like.
Dude, this tastes like if you're gonna.
Oh, feels what like, the fuck? This feels like the, it tastes like the Great Depression.
Bruh, dude. Hold on. Oh. I understand why they made the 18th Amendment now.
What kind of food would you eat with this? Is this the top ramen?
You could eat bottle with it. Doesn't matter.
Oh, God.
It tastes like shit.
My stomach really hurts.
This is bad.
I snorted a little bit.
Fuck.
Just chug it.
I can't.
Just chug it. The only best way.
I can't. I'll throw up if I chug it. Geo. Game over.
Why are you crying?
I'm not crying. You're crying. Steady as a rock. But I shoot with this hand. Right
now. No, just something to clear the palate.
You need a little.
Natty?
It's natter days. You have to finish that. No.
Fuck, that didn't make it any better.
You put more metal.
That was bad.
I regret it. We knew. Oh my god.
Fuck, dude. Oh my god, this tastes. What is this?
This is strawberry lemonade with beer. It's actually pretty good.
Dude, it's fucking delicious compared to this goddamn bullshit. You ready to reveal this beer though?
My stomach hurts really bad.
It is. Still Reserve 211. It's a high gravity lager, 8.1% alcohol. I see why you guys repeat a bunch of shit now.
That was nasty. Why would you bring...
Dude, they put extra malted barley in it. We talked about that earlier, don't we?
Yeah.
Exceptionally smooth flavor. And you know what else 211 stands for?
Shit.
Dead. Armed robbery. I have to drive. So Tony, if you had to rate these beers from a 1 to 10.
Oh my god. That's actually pretty weird. I couldn't see myself drinking a lot of these.
It's not bad.
If somebody brought this to me, it's like, hey, try this beer. I just tried mine in Tehachapi. Thought I'd bring you one. I would definitely drink it. I'd definitely drink it out back when I'm chilling. But I don't think I can drink a lot of it.
Yeah.
It's good. I like it. I'll give it a 5 out of 5. If we're going to do a 5 out of 5, a 10 out of 10.
I'd give it like a, I don't like IPAs, but out of 10, I'd give it a 5.
Fruit? asshole. It's brewed in Tehachapi.
So also in Tehachapi, if you guys are in Tehachapi or anywhere near Tehachapi, check out Mountain High Comedy. They do it at Big Papa's Steakhouse, I believe. Alex Valencia, dude. You guys gotta check him out. He's a good guy. And he'll sell you weed. But he does the Mountain High Comedy. You guys gotta check it out. If you had to rate this, where would you rate this? Where would you rate this at?
A negative billion.
If you're down on your luck.
If you have a dollar in your pocket, that's all you're gonna be able to get, and you want to just get a quick little.
Your wife money. Left you.
There you go.
Your kids hate you.
Yep.
Government doesn't want you.
Your cat hates you, your dog.
Your cat ran away.
The rat in the attic. The cockroach on the floor.
Oh my god. This is what the fuck you drink.
10 out of 10.
Subscribe to We Want Beer.
What?
Oh wait, wrong camera.
We want beer. 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 We want beer. 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 Raisin Town.